good backup quarterback. And that's good because name me one team that has a good one.
That's true.
And I think that's the whole thing that I think the whole fan base was missing. It's like, okay, we got a backup. That's good. Okay, for all those times we thought Justin was good, for the times he got hurt, we know somebody could come in here and look competent and not look like a scared rookie.
True.
And that's the cool thing about it. I think that's the cool thing about it. And it was good. It's a nice little story. I'm just tired of everybody trying to make him the next Kurt Warner. I'm like, let him do his own story.
Yeah. So you don't think there's a quarterback controversy?
No.
Let's say.
Let me put it this way.
Okay.
I feel, and if you're paying attention, we feel like it's not a QB.